out your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down.
I never imagined I would be standing here with someone I'm so genuinely happy to be with. I'm not even sure I understood what being in love meant before I met you. This relationship has changed the way I think about love. It has shown me what love can be and what a relationship should be. Stephanie, as I stand here before you, our friends, family, and God, I would like to express to you just how much you mean to me. Thank you for encouraging me to evolve and for supporting absolutely anything I want to do, no matter how insane the idea may seem. You gave me such a strong faith in love that there is no way in the world someone could tell me that we were not meant to be together. You give me no choice but to be a better person because you see me as so much more than I see myself. Your compassion inspires me to become a better person, and I appreciate all that you are to our family and friends. You have taken my child. You have taken my child in as your own and loved him as much as a natural parent would. You've actually kind of kidnapped him and made him your own. By the way, I don't mind ironing his clothes and making him breakfast sometimes. I will be faithful when our journey is effortless as well as when it's challenging. I'm proud to become your wife, and I will love you completely for all the days of my life. I promise to love you with all of me, to protect you and make sure you always feel safe. I promise to go joyriding with you until we find a nice spot to park, drink, and sing karaoke in the car. I promise to keep God in our marriage as we have kept him in our relationship. Today and forever, I give you all of my love.